The piece we're going to play is by a fantastically talented musician called Mozart, who started composing when he was younger than any of you here in this room.